In this video, I will show you how to edit dark rainy street filter using Lightroom logo. You are example photo before and after using this filter. copy settings using another photos.